Hello, hello. Good day, good afternoon.
My people.
Oh. I should probably get tissues, but... See, I'm really feeling fine. Today was the first day that I didn't really have a head cold at all. Besides being a little overtired because I went to bed at 4:30 a.m. Partially because I was editing day two and I almost lost everything. And partially because I just couldn't fall asleep. See, when you stop smoking weed, as I have when I've had COVID, it's harder to get to sleep, like, anywhere from, like, the first, like, day one to day six. Anywhere in there, it can be tough to fall asleep without other ingredients or substances, or just like tea, sleepy time tea, or anything like that. But anyway, today is day three. I didn't know where I was gonna go. I thought maybe the sun wasn't gonna be shining, but it is. And so I figure let's go to Rockport. Let's go. It's my house and I live here. On the table, there sits a rose. Through every window, a little light flows. Books of feeling on the shelf above. Cause it was beautiful. So it's a lot colder than yesterday. Still is windy, but about 20 degrees colder. So I'm gonna bundle up, gonna take some photos of kind of like the lobster or whatever, fisherman, and then we'll be back. Oh my gosh. Worst idea was not bringing gloves. Literally, I'd have like... I can't even like form a sentence. Am I having a stroke? Like no joke, I would have probably like 10 to 15 seconds to take a video until my hands would feel like they were about to fall off. So I'd either have to put on a tripod and stick my hands on my bum to warm them up enough. Wow. Morale was so high when I started this day. Within like 15 minutes, just fucking crushed. Okay, well... Alright, so I'm gonna warm up in this car and drive around a lot. Look at this. I think that's like windburn. I don't think that was there at first. Alright, well, I guess let's just keep going.
Oh, sun's coming out.
Look at this.
My hands are gonna fall off.
Ooh, baby. Woo. like, well, so it's cool to go back there. Usually I go there in the summer. Didn't think I was actually gonna end up there, but that's the part of adventuring. I really do love putting these videos together. They're a lot of fun, like the whole process. But I do have to admit, the best part of these days is when I get back, I take a nice hot steam shower at 120 degrees. Nothing beats it. See, what ends up happening is it's freezing, so my limbs, like my, even my toes get a little bit cold, but it's mostly my hands, obviously. But then I'm kind of running around to beat the cold, so I sweat under my layers, and then I get in the car, and then I start sweating, and I feel gross, like you're just coming in from skiing, that kind of like hot ickiness. So I think I might be done going outside. Maybe I might go out just a little bit. This is kind of a cool view. I just kind of put in the little glove, not glove compartment, but you know what I'm talking about. Now I'm realizing more and more that Rockport has such a wide variety of architecture. So I'm gonna take some pictures of some cool houses and really just structures that I find along the way. And hopefully you'll see what I'm talking about. That's a wrap for day 3. Hope you enjoyed. And tomorrow's day 4.